What's up guys, John here with AccessoryGeeks.com. I'm going to go over this new segment, which is actually going to show you how to root and overclock your Motorola Droid X. So we have the Droid X right here running 2.2 Froyo, and what I'm going to do, the phone's already in USB debugging mode, obviously, since that is the major step in all rooting procedures. I'm going to go ahead and proceed onto alldroids.org and download a program called rootmyx2.exe. Program's located at the bottom of the first thread, right here. And I'll go ahead and put the link to this actual thread within our description. So please, you know, expand on that part of our YouTube video so you can download the program. So I have the program already installed on my computer. I basically just extracted it onto my desktop. And what I also did was downloaded the Motorola USB drivers. That's going to be a key thing that you're going to need to download to make sure this works correctly. To do so, I just Googled Motorola mobile phones USB drivers, and I was directed here, and you just proceed to the download like any other program. So from there, I'm going to go ahead and proceed to my desktop, and this is the program, which I already have open right here, and as you can see, it's pretty straightforward. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to connect our Motorola Droid X to the computer, and we're going to proceed from there. So here's Droid X. Go ahead and unlock it. And whoops. There we go. USB connection. Connection detected. And it's going to pull up some random Verizon VCast website. But everything's there. Another thing, I have the connection on, I think, charge only. I've heard a couple comments where you have to cycle through which USB mode just for the phone to detect. Charge only, or actually media sync, worked pretty well for me. You guys might see different results, but if you have any questions, just message me in the comments and I'll try to help you out as best I can. So once the phone is hooked up, you go ahead and go here, and we're going to hit root me, and it should locate the device. There you go. So you guys can zoom in. It says a process can take up to 5 minutes. This is true. It actually does take almost close to 5 minutes. Just be patient. And once it's complete, it'll give you the okay to download a root program to test the phone and see if it works. So I'm going to go ahead and cut the video off. Oh, never mind. As you can see, that was quicker than 5 minutes. And once the phone reboots, it's going to kick up that weird VCast thing again. Pull up my root. And there you go. It says, look for a Ninja app or try to run a root app. So that whole 5 minute process was actually a lot shorter than I expected. So what we're going to do, here's our Droid X. And the root program that I like to use on a lot of the videos is ShootMe, which is a screen capture app. But you do need to be rooted to run it. So I'm going to go find the program, hit shoot me, hit accept, and what we're going to hope to see is super user access. There you go. Super user request. We're going to hit allow. And rooted Motorola Droid X running Android 2.2 Froyo. So that's going to be the first step. I'm going to go through the next steps so you can overclock the phone. Until next time, or until the next video, this is John from AccessoryGeeks.com reminding you, you got it from a geek.